badge for the Indianapolis Metropolitan Police Department is shown on patrol car, photo, Indistar file photo, by photo. An Indianapolis Metropolitan Police Department officer is accused of deleting messages on the cell phone of an 18-year-old woman who had just committed suicide, messages he had sent her after they developed a relationship through a youth policing program. Officer Francisco Olmos, 31, was charged Thursday with obstruction of justice and computer trespass. Authorities say he accessed the woman's phone and deleted the messages shortly after her father discovered her body in her bedroom. Olmos, a 10-year veteran of IMPD, has been suspended from duty and is being recommended for termination. Olmos was present at the woman's house when her father discovered her body on November 2, 2015. Olmos said he went there after an earlier phone conversation between the two that day left him concerned about her welfare and after her subsequent failure to respond to text messages, according to arrest records. In the moments after the discovery, Olmos is accused of asking the woman's father for her cell phone and deleting text and data messages the two had exchanged as recently as that day, according to a probable cause affidavit. Olmos met the woman several months before. She was involved in IMPD's Explorer program, which enables youth to get a glimpse of law enforcement. Eventually, she accompanied Olmos on ride-alongs in his patrol car. Later, they began interacting outside of police activities and meeting for exercise at local parks. They also shared more than 300 calls over a period of less than 2 months. Olmos told investigators he and the woman were friends and not intimately involved. But some of the deleted messages from her final day from Olmos' phone, according to court records, were plaintive in nature. You said you would see me. Why are you doing this to me? Sick. The deleted messages were irrecoverable for nearly 2 years after the woman's death, according to IMPD. But as technology advanced, the messages, including texts and Snapchats, were recovered. Olmos was most recently been assigned a night shift on the east side. This story will be updated. Call Robert King at 317-444-6089. Follow him on Twitter and Facebook.